Even in death, I still serve. It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself. I will crush those who stand before me. I will purge the unclean. Be dodged. Burn, heretic!
In this video, I'll show you how to apply the Dreadnought filter onto your voice so that you can sound like a Dreadnought from Warhammer 40k. This is practically the easiest filter to mimic, since all you really need to do is to lower the pitch of your voice and add some echo. And the fact that this doesn't require any other program except Cool Edit Pro. Image Line Addison is included if you need to clean up the background noise from your recording. The first step is to record your voice. Dreadnoughts have to sound proud and mighty. Dreadnoughts are wise and intelligent, but also have to sound war-weary, always fighting for the Imperium of Man. They talk big, so you really should make your voice sound intimidating while not having to shout. The second step is to clean the background noise. This step is optional if there's no audible background noise in your recording. We're going to use Image Line Addison for this. Click the annotation in this video if you want to know how to use Addison to do background cleanup. Once you're done cleaning up the noise, we move on to the main part, applying the filters. Open your cleaned up recording in Cool Edit Pro. From there, go to Effects, Time Pitch, and then Stretch. Select the lower pitch setting on the preset box and then click OK. Feel free to experiment with the pitch so that you can find the right settings for your voice.
I will purge the unclean. Burn, heretic!
In order to make a recording sound crisp, we go to Effects, Filters, and then Graphic Equalizer. Select Destination Home Theater in the preset box, then click OK.
I will purge the unclean. Burn, heretic!
To give your recording a bit more depth, and also to make it sound stereo-y, we go to Effects, Delay Effects, and then Chorus. Select the 5 Voices Pro setting from the preset box, and then click OK.
I will purge the unclean. Burn, heretic!
Dreadnoughts have a metallic sound to their voice. In order to have this sound, we go to Effects, Delay Effects, and then Echo. We're not going to use any preset settings for the echo. The echo filter for the Dreadnought has 2 different settings. The first setting is this one. You must apply this first. After you've applied the first echo, go back to Effects, Delay Effects, and then Echo again. And then apply this setting. This must come after the first echo setting.
I will purge the unclean. Burn, heretic!
Once we've applied the echo, we go to Amplitude and then Dynamics Processing. Select the Very Fast Attack in the preset box and then click OK. It is advisable to do this only once, but you can do it twice or more depending on how you want it to sound. You may return to the Graphics Equalizer and apply the Destination Home Theater setting, but this is optional. Finally, we go to Amplitude and then Normalize. Normalize the entire sample to 100% and then click OK.
I will purge the unclean. Burn, heretic!
And there you go. You just made yourself sound like a Dreadnought. If you want more tutorials like this, leave a like and tell me. If there's enough interest, I'll upload more. I hope you guys enjoyed something from this video. So, see you guys next time.